taking care of women is such an honor. They are placing their trust and their body and their health care in your hands.
The chance to use my hands to help someone feel better, I'm happy I'm a doctor.
In this course, we will walk you through women's medicine and how women utilize healthcare services at various stages in their lives.
We're going to find out the different sort of doctors that are involved in women's medicine, why they're important, and the different issues and complications that those doctors deal with.
Medicine is one of the most rewarding careers you can enter. I absolutely love my job.
It's not easy, but it is such a privilege to be able to do this.
That's what gets us into these operating rooms. You can make a big difference in these women's lives.
If there was an online course like this when I was in high school, that would have been incredible to have.
You can make a much better decision if you know what this looks like.
You are getting a great insight in a condensed fashion into what we do every day.
And into who we are.
And be able to make a decision, you know, can you see yourself taking care of someone else?
If you're in high school and you're thinking about pursuing a career in medicine,
this course is for you.